Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Half-Life 2. And in the last episode, I did a lot of things, and some antlions died, and one of them even killed the other one by dropping a giant beam on its head and totally squashed it and pulled a scar. Except instead of dropping him off a cliff, he squashed him like I just said. But yeah, let's keep going. What? Oh, hey, a loading screen. Perfect. It's almost like I could have saved here rather than what I did. Nova Prospect. Let's do it. Jailbreak, baby. Yeah. Let's do it. That's a toilet. That's a sink. I'm in jail now. Can't close the door. Not that I would want to. Okay. Let's keep going. There's actually an achievement that involves this area. There's a jail cell full of toilets, and if you manage to pick one up with a gravity gun and kill somebody with it, you get an achievement called Flushed. But I don't see any toilets. No. Oh. Oh, hey, it's a turret. Hey, it's my buddies. No. How dare you? How dare you attack my friends? How dare you? Let's heal up. Get some shield. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Some turrets. My buddies. Oh, they're here with me. Hey, it's him! It's the G-Man! Mr. G-Man. How you doing? Goodbye. Oh, how dare you? Oh. Oh, this is so much better than sports. Alright, so I gotta worry about one of them. Fun. Fun. Fun stuff. Really fun stuff. Nice turret. Oh, that's creepy. It's a prison, and they have one of those, like, dentist chairs, like, yanking people's teeth out, but instead of being dentists, they're torturers. That's kinda scary. I'm gonna leave. I'm actually gonna pick this one up right here. Put it down right there. Actually, you guys watch my exit. There you go. Hey! Some wrench. Or, no. I don't know my tools. Who needs tools when you have a gravity gun? Am I right? Am I right? I'm not right, but whatever. Thought that was a health kit box, but it's not. Oh, no, you don't! I am not on the menu. No, sir. No, sir. Absolutely not. What the? Ow! Hey, I ain't gonna be turning into a fast head crab zombie today. Oh god. Ha! I'm so glad I moved those turrets, because otherwise they would have killed me right now. What? Where's that turret? Oh, right up there. You ain't seen me. Can't see nothing. You ain't seen nothing yet. Baby, you ain't seen nothing yet. Oh, I don't own that song. I just... Where the hell am I going? Wait, I was just in here. Wasn't I? Was I? I don't know. I can't remember. Let's go down. This seems like the right way to go. Wait, these are where the antlions come from. I want to get over there. No, I don't. What am I talking about? Oh, really? Okay, yeah, that's how you walk upstairs, Gordon. That's how you do it. Wait, is that a gun? No, it's just wiring. Ow! This is where I want to be, because people are shooting at me. No. 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 Goodbye. Goodbye. Now what's this? Ha! Score! I can't remember the last time I had both 100 shield and health. Oh. I was expecting like a helicopter to like come shoot through the wind. Did I hear soldiers? Or is it just loading screen? There might be soldiers coming. Oh, this is head crab. Goodbye. Oh, this is where that antlion guardian was. The super antlion. Yeah, as soon as I drop down, he's gonna, like, pop out, isn't he? Well, if that's the case... Where are the explosive barrels? There are none. Cool! Okay, let's do this good old-fashioned shotgun. Where are you? Where are you? You're gonna come through that wall, aren't you? No, there you are! Hey, buddy. Hey, hey, we're on the same side. We're on the same side. I just happen to be carrying around, like, one of your guts. Not yours, but like one of your friends. I kinda killed one. Like I killed you just now. Ha ha ha! Get taken to school, chump. Hey buddy, how you doing? Hey! Where's your buddies? Where's your friends? Where's Huey, Dewey, and Louie? I see you, Scrooge, but... That's where the explosives were. Got it. Ooh, you had a bad time, didn't you? You had a really bad time. I thought I heard another one. I was like, are you kidding me? Like, I could kill another one if I really needed to, but I don't want to. You feel me? You feel me? Yeah, you feel me. Get this shit out of here. Or this crap out of here. Since I shouldn't say naughty words. Yeah. Hey buddies, how you doing? That's really scary when you do that, but... Hey! 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 Get him! Get him! I'll take out the turret. No! Really? What was that sound?
Oh god!
Wait, hang on. Huh. Thought I heard something outside. Let's go! That's not the right way! I don't know how to get through here. Is it this way? Ow! Stop it! Oh no! Poor Vortigaunt. Wow, they really did a number on you. Ew. Broke TV. Oh, that's what I was looking for. That door should be open. Or not. Oh, this door's open. Hey, no. Not cool. Yeah. Broke your stupid crap, moron. Yeah, that's what I wanted. Jailbreak, baby! Bam! Bam! Two shots. Yeah. Oh, your day of reckoning has come. That's a lot of things. I don't. Nah. I'm sorry, Antlions, you're on your own. What was that? Okay, alright, we got this. Got this. Are you guys ready? Alright. Okay, maybe I don't. What about this? Or not. What the? Okay, or not. Maybe this. Or not. Oh. Oh, I see. No. How do you not see? Oh, I spoke too soon. Bam! That's how we do it in my neighborhood. Son. Home. Homes. That's how we do things in my neighborhood. Now I need to get to this door. How do I get through this door? I don't think I can get through this door. I think I have to go where the loading screen is. Nova Prospect is my least favorite part of the game. But it's not very long. No. No! Don't do that! The red lines are lethal! And you're just gonna stand on that grenade, aren't you? Yep. Because your AI is dumb. Your benefactors. Huh! Kill them. Oh, hey. No, don't stand over there. Oh. Oh, no. I'm an idiot. I am so about to die. I have like no. Come on. Piece of crap. All right, well 94 health is better than 5. No, don't do it again. Don't do it again. Don't do it again. Thank you. Your benefactor. That's what I just said. I'm so funny. Ah! Not again. And here we see the two turrets in the mating ritual in their natural habitat. Ah, no. Yeah, kill him. Kill him. Yeah. Yeah, no. Who's been spreading chaos and terror? Me or the guy who spreads chaos and terror? Yeah, see, that's it. I'm gonna kill ya, and I'm gonna pee on ya. Just for good measure. This is the most action my Magnum has seen all game. If you know what I mean. That was stupid. No. I'm tired of walking into hallways and things are... Wait, there's something behind here, isn't there? No, there's not. Okay. Oh, that door was open. I'm an idiot. I've never claimed to be a smart man. Ow! Stupid thing was in my way. Ow. Not ow. Leg doesn't hurt. Unless it does. No! No! I thought there was just a turret in there. I was wrong. I was way wrong. Hey, get over there. Really? This is difficult, guys. This is really hard. I'm also not really focusing, which is also not helping. Transhumans? Okay, come on. Oh my god, antlions, you stop getting in my way. Oh no, you don't. Well, this is the stupidest thing I've ever seen. Oh boy, and it keeps going. Wait, you know what? Oh, I can't open it now. Great.
I wouldn't be doing my duty as an administrator if I didn't pass along the message I was sending to our benefactors.
Can we turn him off?
Make no mistake. And while it's true that conceivably we could...
Where is it even coming from? Why are you saying my name with such, like, distaste in your mouth, huh, Breen? Huh? Huh? Because I'm cooler than you? Yeah, it's because I'm cooler than you. You're just jealous that I stole your girlfriend in high school. I was voted best beard in the business, and you were just second place. She loved me for my beard, man. She loved me for my beard, and she left you, and now you're mad, and you've never let it go. Sad, man. It's really sad. Where are they going? Wait. Oh! Really? Did that kill him? Is he dead? I thought you were dead, dude! I was like, why did he still stand up? Well, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here, because I think it's been a while. And if it hasn't, then time doesn't fly, apparently. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys in the next episode. Take it easy.